don't forget to hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe. Turn on that notification bell so you know when videos drop. Thanks for watching.
Thank you, Mrs. Peacock. I have found many wonderful little feathers while I was raking out the pen the other day, and I found these beautiful blue feathers that are characteristically found on the India Blue's neck. There are many, many of these feathers, and they fall out every year, are replaced in the molting process of a peacock and a peahen. These feathers are so beautiful. A lot of people like these feathers and like to use them in all kinds of arts and crafts. We also found some of the other feathers that are also on the back of the neck of the peacock. They are so beautiful and so very delicate. I've been making a collection of all these feathers because I felt it was necessary to show you these feathers just in case you aren't aware that these feathers do fall out every year, usually right after the main peacock feathers fall out in August and September. Now you know some of the other feathers that are on a peacock that are very delicate and very special. Order the Wacky World of Peafowl books at peafowl.com.